Ask me to fetch that stick.
Fetch it. Fetch it.
I'm telling you, I don't fetch.
Fetch it.
I'm not doing this because you commanded me to. I'm doing it because I feel sorry for you.
Good boy.
You can play with my brother's toys if you want. Won't you get in trouble for doing that?
Probably, but it's funner when it's messy.
You're right.
Are you hungry?
To anything you want.
You might get scolded.
Probably, but it tastes better when it's messy.
It's so good!
I know, right?
So good!
So good!
So good!
Whoa, whoa, ladies, I can explain.
See, I'm a princess, too.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Princess Vanellope von Schweetz of the Sugar Rush von Schweetzes. I'm sure you've heard of us. It'd be embarrassing for you if you haven't.
What kind of a princess are you?
What kind?
Do you have magic hair?
No.
Magic hands?
No.
Do animals talk to you?
No.
Were you poisoned?
No.
Cursed?
No.
Kidnapped or enslaved?
No. Are you guys okay? Should I call the police?
Then I have to assume you made a deal with an underwater sea witch where she took your voice in exchange for a pair of human legs?
No. Good Lord, who would do that?
Have you ever had true love's kiss?
Ew, barf!
Do you have daddy issues?
I don't even have a mom.
Neither do we!
And now for the million-dollar question. Do people assume all your problems got solved because a big, strong man showed up?
Yes! What is up with that?
She is a princess!
I see this spark in you. It's amazing. Whatever you choose to do with it, you'll be great.
Our family doesn't run from things.
You're the best of all of us, Miles. You're on your way.
When do I know I'm Spider-Man?
You won't. That's all it is, Miles. A leap of faith.
Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger?
Made them myself. They fit perfectly.